with a smaller, lower profile tank with the T-72. Now, T-72, 125mm gun, it could fire armor-piercing rounds, it could also fire missiles.